Okay, that is way too cute to be on the internet.